What is up, guys? We're back at it again. It's been a little bit since our last video. We've been busy building tracks, you know, partying, not really, but you know how it goes. Anyways, to get this started, we kind of forgot to film the intro to this next video we wanted to put out. It's our Bakersfield trip to Moto X Round 3. Shout out to those guys. They've been helping us out a lot, and their hospitality is second to none. Anyways, we didn't want to start with a cold intro, so I guess this is an awkward intro instead. Peace.
Camera, dude, what the hell?
Yo, hey, ready?
What the hell, they're here?
Sup, yeah!
Oh my gosh.
Let's go now.
Ooh, I like the outfit.
Look at it.
You look so comfy. Like
this
a cucumber.
Is the valley comfy.
What up, C-Sun?
What's cracking, homeboy?
All right, so how many people are we cracking this weekend?
All of them.
I think just one.
This cuck right here?
What are you calling a cuck?
Oh,
I should just throw my camera.
You take too long.
I'm getting another room. I'm gonna get 210.
Oh yeah.
I used to be friends with you.
Yeah.
You better drop your pants right now. I'm sucking that cup. Logan, what up?
V, you're alive.
I am alive.
I'm about to hit Evan like that.
I'm about to hit you like that.
Let's go.
Did you watch mine?
I didn't even want any of you in this room.
I didn't do that.
I'm so glad this is not.
People need to stop ruining
our
night.
Evan needs to chill the fuck out.
If I get charged $300, make sure that's in the fucking vlog.
Why was the window open?
Why are your pants so hard to pull down?
Fuck off right now.
It's stupid.
Hello?
Hello?
Ryan, stop.
Ask her if she knows both.
Yeah, of course.
Hello?
Hey, so can you put the screen back on the window before you get charged $300?
No.
It's race day, boys and girls. We're actually up early this time before checkout, which is kind of rare for us.
Yeah, very. And right at the a.m.
Some people get a little wet in bed. Shit. We heard someone wet the bed this morning.
I was wet at 4 a.m. I didn't know.
Someone wet the bed this morning. I don't know what happened.
It was gnarly.
But,
like a fucking trash can. We'll
flash over to that clip right now.
This is what happens when you don't want to get up at 7 a.m. We have a pit bike event.
Race day, bitches.
Little mishap, something happened. We don't know what to talk about. I think they're right here somewhere, aren't they? Or the other side?
No,
they
just side. See her throwing shit out of the window right now.
Throws herself out.
Starting the morning with a screwdriver, you know.
Oh, he can't fight either.
probably 3 gallons of water, some chicks sleeping in our hotel. What up? So I haven't, dude, you don't want to leave at 7 a.m., go to race day.